Good noon, all of you. Today we are going to do the exercise number six, not the four, for GNET session. As in the morning itself, I have said you that whatever the different methods are available in the chapter number one, that already we have finished in the exercise number 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. In 1 to 4, we have finished. So now whatever the line to line NCERT, line to line MCQs are there, such MCQs we are going to do it. Okay. So exercise number 6 is there for GNET session. So let's get started. Question number one, glass is. There are four options what they have given. Supercooled liquid, then crystalline solid, amorphous solid, or liquid crystal. So here in this case, if option is available like A and C both, then that would be the correct answer. Amorphous solid neither have ordered arrangement nor have the sharp melting point like crystals, but when they are heated they become liable until they assume that the property is usually related to the liquid, and therefore they are considered as supercooled liquid. So supercooled liquid as well as the amorphous solid, A and C both, aisa koi option hai nahi. So that's why I'm saying that option A and option C both is the correct answer, supercooled liquid as well as the amorphous solid. Then question number two, rhombic sulfur has the following structure: open chain structure, tetrahedral structure, Packard 6 member ring, or Packard 6 8 member ring. So if you see the structure of rhombic sulfur, it is quite like a crown. So it is Packard 8 member ring. Option D is the correct answer for it. Question number 3, space lattice of CaF2 is MPPMT 1993. They've asked this question. There are four options which are available: FCC, face centered cubic, option B, BCC, body centered cubic, option C, simple cubic, and option D, hexagonal close packing. So CaF2 is having FCC structure. So space lattice of CaF2 is having the FCC structure, that is space centered cubic. So option A is the correct answer for it. Okay. Then question number 4, how many space lattice are obtainable from the different crystal systems? MPPMT 1996, MPPET PMT 1998. There are four options they have mentioned: 7, 14, 32, and 230. That is 230. Once again, how many space lattice are obtainable from the different crystal system? Different crystal systems are there, and from there, how many space lattice are obtained? So there are 14 Brevis latices are there, that is space latice. Brevis latice is also called as a space latice. And there are 14 it is. So option B, 14 space latices are obtainable from the different crystal system. After that, question number 5. In a face-centered cubic lattice, a unit cell is shared equally by how many unit cells? CBSE PMT 2005, they have asked this question. In face-centered cubic lattice, a unit cell is shared equally by how many unit cells? It is 6. Okay, 6. In a face-centered cubic lattice, unit cell is shared equally by 6 unit cells. Okay, means option D is the correct answer. Okay, after that, question number 5 ke baad, question number 6. Crystals can be classified into blank basic crystal habits. MPPMT 1994, they have asked this question. Crystals can be classified into blank basic crystal habits, and these are 7. So option B, 7 basic crystal habits are the correct answer for question number 6. After that, question number 7. In a crystal, the atoms are located at the position of AMU 1985, they've asked this question. There are 4 options. Option A, maximum packing efficiency. Option B, minimum packing efficiency. Option C, zero packing efficiency. Option D, infinite packing efficiency. So here, sorry, not the packing efficiency, it is a potential energy. Okay, it's a potential energy. Maximum potential energy, minimum potential energy, zero potential energy, and infinite potential energy. Okay, so lowest potential energy level provide a stable arrangement. Lowest potential energy. Now, lowest potential energy, it suggests that the option B, minimum potential energy. Okay, minimum potential energy in a crystal. The atoms are located at this position. Okay. After that, question number 8. In the closest packed structure of metallic lattice, the number of nearest neighbors of metallic atom is JIP MER 2002. They have asked this question. There are 4 options which are available. A 12, B 4, C 8, and D 6. Once again, the question. In the closest packed structure of metallic lattice, the number of nearest neighbor of metal atom. So coordination number in HCP and CCP arrangement. For HCP, it is 12. Whereas for CCP arrangement, while in BCC arrangement, it is in 8. So here, coordination number in HCP and CC arrangement is 12. HCP और CCP दोनों का 12 रहता है, whereas in BCC हो, अगर आपको BCC का पूछा हो तो 8 होना चाहिए. But here they ask for the closed packed structure, that is CCP. Okay, so in that case, its answer is 12, option A. Coordination number 12 रहेंगे. Okay. Then question number 9, hexagonal closed packing is found in crystal lattice of MHCET 2002. They have asked this question. There are four options which they have mentioned: sodium, magnesium, aluminium, or none. HCP structure they have given. So when the HCP structure is given, the coordination number would be 12. Before this MCQ only we have done this. 8 number ka MCQ jo hai, usme yahi cheez di gayi hai. Okay. So coordination number in HCP it is 12. और मैग्नीशियम का जो कोऑर्डिनेशन नंबर रहता है दैट इज आल्सो 12. सो ऑप्शन बी जो है मैग्नीशियम इज द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सब्सटेंसेस द कार्बन एटम इज अरेंज इन अ रेगुलर टेट्राहेड्रल स्ट्रक्चर. एनसीईआरटी 1978 दे आस्क्ड दिस क्वेश्चन. Once again, let us read the question. In which of the following substance carbon atom is arranged in a regular tetrahedral structure? Diamond, then benzene, graphite, or carbon black. These are the four options what they have provided. So option A, diamond is the correct answer. In diamond, carbon atoms are arranged in a regular tetrahedral structure. Okay, so the correct answer for question number 10 is option A, diamond. Okay, then question number 11. An example of a non-stoichiometric compound is NCERT 1983. There was this question. An example of non-stoichiometric compound. There are four options they have mentioned. Option A, Alto 3. Option B, Fe3O4. Option C, NiO2. And option D, PbO. So the correct answer is option B, Fe3O4. Is a non-stoichiometric compound because in it the ratio of cations to the anions becomes different from that indicated by the chemical formula, that is Fe2O3. Okay. So Fe3O4 is the correct answer for it. Okay. Then question number 12. The number of atoms present in unit cell of a monoatomic substance of simple cubic lattice is PBPMT 2004. They have asked this question. The number of atoms present in unit cell of a monoatomic substance of a simple cubic lattice is option A 6, option B 3, option C 2, option D 1. So the answer is option D 1. Simple cubic structure, there are 8 corners, 1/8 portion will be covered by it. So 1/8 multiplied by 8, 8 cut, it would be 1. So the answer for question number 12 is option D, 1. Okay. Question number 13. Which one of the following has a Frenkel defect? MPPMT 2000, they have asked this question. Frenkel defect example, you have to select it. Very much simple. NaCl, option A. Graphite, option B. AgBr, option C. And D, diamond. NaCl, graphite, AgBr, and diamond. Option C, AgBr. Exhibit the Frenkel defect due to the large difference in their size and ions. So the answer is AgBr, option C. Okay. So this is what the question number 13. Now, question number 14. Schottky defect generally appears in DCE 2004. They have asked this question. There are four options they have given: NaCl, KCl, CSCl, or all. Schottky defects occur in highly ionic compounds which have high coordination number, and their examples are CaCl, KCl and NaCl. All these are the ionic compounds. So option D, all, is the correct answer for this question number 14. Okay, then question number 15. Schottky defect defines imperfection in the lattice structure of solid, liquid, gas and plasma. Schottky defect defines the imperfection in the lattice structure of a solid. Okay, not for the liquid, not for the gas, not for the plasma. So option A, solid, is the correct answer for this. Okay, so this was the question number 1 to 15. Okay, for the exercise number 6. In this, if you have any doubt anywhere, then you can ask me. Any doubt, if you have it, then you can ask me in the comment section.